Well, I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room, run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, say the least. We were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Oh, Mama walked in cold to curl my hair as she painted my eyes and lips.
Yeah.
And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress, had a split from the cycling up to my hips. It was red velvet trim and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh.
Mama had a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek.
Ooh.
And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak.
Oh.
She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath.
Oh, yeah.
She said, your paws run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true.
Be true.
And I shivered as I watched her rose crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. Sounded like somebody else was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy. They'll be nice to you.
He said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Lord, forgive me for what I do,
do.
But every you want to ever, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, honey. Your mama's gonna move you uptown.
Uptown, uptown.
Well, that was the last time I saw my mom and I lived that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn. And for me, there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was a mighty name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Wasn't long after a benevolent man took me off the streets.
Yeah.
One week later, I was born as 10 in a 5-room hotel suite.
Yes, you are.
I charmed the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse plan. Hey, ain't done bad.
Yes, you ain't done bad.
In this world, there's a lot of self-righteous folks that call me bad. Criticize the mama for turning me out, no matter how little we had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I could still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Yeah, yeah.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. Baby, you are now, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, honey. Your mama's gonna bring me uptown. And I guess she did.
Uh-huh. 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 Uh-huh.